The Muscular Dystrophy Association needs your support now more than ever. Please donate what you can to MDA so they can help kids like me living with neuromuscular disease.